everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create a new audience on Mailchimp. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming updates from us. Start off by opening up your web browser and log into your Mailchimp account first. Once you logged into your account, the very first step in order to get started with Mailchimp is setting up your audience. The audience area is where you'll store and manage all of your contact data. From the main homepage, simply go ahead and click on the audience button on the top left-hand corner of the screen, and if you click on that, you'll be able to see this kind of a page. If you've not created an audience yet, click on Create Audience at the upper right-hand corner. The number of audience you can store in your account depends upon your plan. Creating an audience is quite easy. Simply go ahead and enter the details in the fields provided on the next page. Type in your audience name in the first text box and enter the rest of the information on this page. Once you type in all of your information, scroll all the way down and where it says form settings, choose the option and method for your audiences. Next, once you enable this button, you'll be able to send your contacts an opt-in and a confirmation email when they subscribe to your audience. Now, right where it says notifications, choose one of the options right under notifications if you want to receive daily summary of subscriptions and unsubscription activity. Only subscribe notifications, one by one subscribe notifications, or one by one unsubscribe notifications. Make your selection and click on the Save button. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to create a new audience for your Mailchimp account. After you create your audience, you'll be able to import contacts or set up a sign-up form to collect new contacts. Your audience should be your total collections of contacts. You can go ahead and start adding the contacts on your new audience and you'll be good to go. That was how you can easily create an audience on Mailchimp account. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.